Hi, my name is Tom De Vita. I'm the illustration instructor here at the Art Institute of Fort Lauderdale. One of my submissions here for this work was the Dance of the Stingrays. It's a painting, oil on canvas. And it's basically a painting of my two sons and their mother. No, I'm joking. And these are just overlays, trying to create a painting that's both old and new at the same time.